Sophie Nguyen performed physical assessment on neuro, upper, lower extremity, and back.
Hi, my name is Sophie. I'm going to be your family nurse practitioner student to perform your physical assessment today. Can you tell me your name and your date of birth?
Kevin Gabberti, 8283.
Where are we right now?
Martinez.
And what year is this year?
2019.
What did you have for breakfast today?
Breakfast burrito.
Okay, perfect. And I'm going to ask you a couple questions and perform several tests to see your neuro status, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to touch your face. Can you let me know if you feel me touching?
Feel it.
All right, I'm going to touch your arm and legs, and you let me know if you feel me touching, okay?
Okay. Feel it.
All right. Keep your eye closed. This is dull. This is sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Can you let me know whether it's dull or sharp?
Dull.
Thank you. Okay, and then I'm going to have this vibration. And I'm going to place it on either your hand or your feet. You'll let me know if you feel the vibration.
Okay. Feel it.
Your arms out for me like this. I'm gonna put your finger up and down when you close your eye, and you let me know whether it's up and down. Same gonna be with your toe. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Up, down, up, down, up, down.
Can you place your hand on your thigh? Move it fast as you can. Perfect. And then place your heel on your shin. Raise it up and down. The other. Right. Now I'm going to test your deep tendon reflex. Keep your hand loose from me, okay? Keep it hanging. Keep it loose. I'm just going to stroke your sole. Alright, and I'm just going to palpate your arm for your radial pulses, strong and equals symmetrically. I'm going to palpate for your brachial pulses. Can you show me your palm? Okay. I'm just gonna palpate for your joint. Any joint pain? Okay, capillary refill. Less than 3 seconds. Just gonna check for your muscle tone. Okay. Just gonna check for your lymph node on your elbow. And your armpit, okay? Can you keep your palm down and raise it out for me? Point it towards the floor, feeling, and then towards the midline, outside, perfect. Can you bend your elbow for me? Perfect, and then raise it out. Turn your palm up straight, turn it on the other hand side, perfect. All right, can you raise your arm up and like that, okay, and then raise your arm back behind you, and then raise your arm to the side, okay, across your chest, the other one, side, across your chest, perfect, and raise one arm behind your shoulder, and then try to touch your shoulder blade, perfect, the other one. Raise your arm to your shoulder like this, and then up, perfect. All right, now I'm just gonna check your legs for your muscle tone and edema. Okay, I'm just gonna feel for your pulse. Capillary refill is good, less than 3 seconds. Can you push against my hand? Push against my hand. Push again my hand. Push again. Okay, push. Okay. All right, can you bend your knee for me? Okay, bend your knee. Strain it out. Okay, swings it across the midline, just the knee. Okay, the other one. All right. Can you lie down for me? Can you bend your knee to your chest and pull it against your abdomen? Perfect. The other one. Can you move this leg to the side of the bed and trying to bend it to touch the floor? Okay. Can you move your leg away from the midline? Okay. Across the other leg. All right. Can you bend this? And I'm going to open it out. Open it to the side. Okay, can you perform it with this leg? Bend it out. Okay, to the midline again. Bend it. Okay. Can you bring your legs up for me? Up, up, up. Any pain?
Mm-mm.
Up, up, up. Alrighty. Can you stand up for me? I'm just going to check your backs real quick here while you're standing up. Back looks good. No scoliosis. Okay. Scapular. Can you take a deep breath in and out? Alright. Symmetrical everywhere. We're touching your toe. Alright. Bend backward as far as possible. Alright. Lateral. Can you turn just on your hip? There you go. Turn. And then bend to the side just at your hip level. Bend. All right. Bend to the other side. Okay. Put your arm out for me. Both arms. And then close your eyes for me. Perfect. And then can I push you with my hand and then you're trying to push up? Okay. All right, can you walk for me? Okay. Can you walk toe to heel? Toe to heel? Okay. Can you walk tiptoe on your toe? There you go. Can you walk on your heel? Can you bend your knee and hopping? 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 Like this.
Okay.